flow meter part 2 venturi flow meter. Venturi flow meter is a mechanical type flow meter and it is a variable pressure type flow meter. The venturi flow meter, when a venturi flow meter is placed in a pipe carrying the fluid whose flow rate is to be measured, a pressure drops occur between the entrance and throats of venturi flow meter. Simple thing. Venturi flow meter like a ammeter. The ammeter is placed in the circuit in series type. Similarly, venturi flow meter is also placed in the series type in the pipelines of which fluid flow rate was measured. Then the throat and inlet is the major part of the venturi flow meter. This pressure drops is measured using a different pressure sensors, and when calibrated the pressure drops becomes a measure of flow rate. Then first one is a inlet. This area is the throat. When the throat area, the height was decreased. When normal area, the height is increased. This is the mechanism of venturi flow meter. Next one, the entrance area is A1 and the pressure is P1 and volume is V1. Then at a throat the area is A2. The height was the measuring the difference between heights are the two heights are difference. This height is H plus delta H because the throat value is narrow compared to normal position. Then this value is delta H and this is the H plus delta. When P2 and V2, this is the outlet for the throat and the density is the rho. Operations of venturi meter. The fluid whose flow rate is be measured enters the entry section of venturi meter with pressure P1. As the fluid form of the entry section of venturi meter flows into the converging section, its pressure keeps on reducing and attention is a minimum value P2 when it enters the throat. That is, in the throat the fluid pressure P2 will be minimum. The differential pressure sensor attached between the entries and throat section of the venturi meter records the pressure difference P1 minus P2, which becomes an indicator of the flow rate of fluid through the pipe when the calibrate. That means the P2 minus P1 is calculate the flow rate. The next, the working of venturi meter is based on the principle of Bernoulli's equation. Then what is the Bernoulli's equation? The Bernoulli statement is the pressure energy plus kinetic energy plus potential energy equal to constants. That means P pi rho g plus v square by 2g plus z equal to constant. Here all the energies are taken per unit weight of the fluid. The Bernoulli's equation form the fluid passing through the section 1 and 2 are given by the equation is same. That means P1 by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus G1 equal to P2 by rho g plus V2 square by 2g plus Z2. It is the unit mass venturi meter shown in figure. The first section and second section, applying the Bernoulli's equations at 1 and 2, the equation P1 by rho g plus P1 square by rho 2g plus G1 equal to P2 by rho g plus V2 square by 2g plus Z2. Then this pipe is horizontally, so Z1 equal to Z2. Z1 is and Z2 are the height to compare the gravity level. The both are same. Then the above equation the above equation z1 and z2 are cancelled. The p1 taken into the ls side and p1 square is taken into the rs side. Then the equation is p1 by rho g minus p2 by rho g equal to v2 square by 2g minus v1 square by 2g. Then next, p1 minus p2 by rho g is the differential pressure of head as at a section 1 and 2. That means the pressure is indicate the height of. Then p1 minus p2 by rho g equal to h. Then the h value substituted in the above equation, then h equal to, this is equal to v2 square by 2g minus v1 square by 2g. Then we know the continuity equation, q equal to a1 into v1 equal to a2 v2. Then that means area and volume are same because the venturi meter is a differential pressure type. Then q equal to a1 into v1 equal to a2 into v2. Then from this equation, v1 equal to a2 into v2 by a1. This equation is named as 2. First one is a 1 and it is a 2. Then v1 value substitute the above equation, h equal to, then in this equation v1 substitute the v1, then h equal to v2 square by 2g minus this term is taken into the, this replaced with the v1 square. Then the value equal to a2 by a1 b2 whole square by 2g. Then equation b2 square by 2g into a1 square minus a2 square by a1 square. Then this value h equal to, same simplifying the b2 square by 2g minus a2 b2 square by a1 2g equal to b2 square by 2g, that is common, in common just one, a1 square minus a2 square by a1 square. Then from this equation, b2 is taken into the ls side, h is taken into the rs side. Then the value equal to, either this term is taken into the 2g into h a1 square by a1 square minus a2 square is equal to b2 square. So next one, applying the both sides the root, then b2 equal to under root 2h a2 square, square and root is cancelled, a1, and under root a1 square minus a2 square. And the previous continuity equation is q equal to a2 into v2. Then substitute this equation, q equal to the v2 into a2, then v2 value this one and into a2. This is the theoretical value. Q is the discharge. Actual discharge will be less than the theoretical discharge. That means actual discharge equal to, this is the equation, a1 into a2 by under root of a1 square minus a2 square into 2gh into cd. This is the real discharge. The above is the theoretical discharge. That means this is the theoretical and this is the practical discharge. Here cd is the coefficient of discharge of venturi meter and the value will be less than 1. Then cd equal to q actual by q theoretical. The terms are a1 equal to inlet area in meter square and d1 equal to diameter of inlet and d2 equal to diameter of throat and a2 equal to throat area meter square and p1 equal to pressure at the inlet Newton meter square and p2 equal to pressure at throat Newton meter square and v1 equal to velocity at inlet in meter per second and v2 equal to velocity at throat in meter per second and height pressure heads and cd is the coefficient of discharge. This is no units, other unitless, because cd equal to ratio. Then q act, actual discharge in meter cube by second, and QTHE, theoretical discharge in meter cube by second.